Welcome to the 9th quest of the Apollo side quest. In the last quest, we found out that some Stymphalian birds, they are deadly. They had made home on this island. And now we need to find a way to get rid of the birds. The overall aim of this whole side quest is to find some golden fleece, but we are just doing some random other things on our way while sailing through the seas. Okay, let's find the potion now. Healing herbs, vinegar and a jar of spring water. Okay, let's continue looking for those things. These birds indeed do look some deadly. I guess they chose the wrong combination of tiles here. These tiles don't look good and on sandy terrain. There should have been sandy tiles instead. That's a bundle of herbs. We still need two more things. Let's take that underground exit. This would probably lead to the jar of spring water which I had seen earlier. It had a similar hole and no other way to get in. So this must be the way to get there. We are about to find out. That's an empty chuck. Did we need an empty chuck? I'm not sure. Perhaps we will need to fill spring water in this chuck. I see a puddle of water here. Perhaps that's how we fill the chuck. Yes, our jug is now water jug, which is what we need. Just one more item, I think the vinegar. Okay, Here it says other liquids, but yes, vinegar it is. So I see several slots here. We are going to place the items we found in these slots. 2, 3. And there we have our healing potion. Now let's take it back, miss the tile here. Okay, let's take it back now. Wow, that's amazing. They are really afraid of these knives from this man there. Okay, we have successfully driven all the birds. Continue our selling journey. Let me just double the rewards. And there's a city upcoming, but that's for another quest. For now, we still got some tiles. There is something inside that house. Let us find out. Well, that's just a fire tile. Nice. Okay, one more food. And we are done. See you in the next quest where we enter the city after sailing through the seas. Thank you for watching.